Hey everybody. So in today's video, we're going to be talking about the Google Ads customer ID. What is it? Where do you use it? How do you use it? And why do you need it? Hey, I'm Richard Cruz and my agency, WSI Priority Media, we test Google Ads strategy every single day. We're discovering those things that work, those things that don't work. And in these videos, I pass on to you the latest tips and strategies to help you be able to grow and scale your business. So today we're talking about this Google Ads customer ID. What is it? It's a three-part number that's going to be attached to your Google Ads account. It's assigned automatically when you set it up. But when the times when you need it is if you're ever contacting Google, they're going to want to know, hey, what is your customer ID? And the other times that you're going to be needing it is when you're doing your linking. And this is so, so crucial. Three different areas that you're potentially needing to link in. One of them is if you have a manager that is managing the accounts for you, you'll need that Google Ads so that manager account can connect to yours. Another place that you need it is linking to your analytics. Make sure that your Google Ads account is connected and linked with your Google Analytics. You'll put in that code so that the data will feed. Google Analytics has just come so far now. It's beautiful where it will actually segment and it will show traffic and attributed right to Google Ads, right down to the campaign, down to the ad group, down to the ad. And by using your customer ID to be able to link it, you'll be able to get that information. Another thing too is for your Google My Business. If you're a local business, then your Google My Business, you know, if you're running any kind of local ads, you'll want to make sure that it's linked. Otherwise, you will not be able to get any ads inside of the maps listing inside of that three pack. And that's a very, very valuable piece of real estate. So let me show you really quickly where to access it. If you don't know, it's really simple. I'm just going into my test account here. And in my test account, what you do is you go to your name and then you drop down and then you come down here and then you look at the number that's assigned right here, and then that is your customer ID. So with that, guys, that is my overview on the Google Ads customer ID, and I hope that it's been of help to you. And if it's been of help for you, if you have any questions, leave it in the comments below. And hey, I just wanted to let you know too, just a shout out on our 45-day challenge. It's our program where, you know, if you're struggling with your Google Ads and you need some professional help, we will improve your Google Ads performance in 45 days or less, or you don't pay. And if you're interested in that, click the link below and take the 45-day challenge. Thank you for watching. Goodbye for now.